Hey guys, it's Friend TV, and welcome back to my channel. Hi guys, today I'll be reacting to Hirate Yurina or Yurina Hirate and her video Dance no Riyuu, and this is requested by S. Okay guys, Yurina Hirate is a former member of Kiyakizaka 46 and she's this is a group of Nogazaki 46, and she's an actress, and she's now doing a solo performance. So let us check her video. She's so pretty. Good decision for doing a solo performance. Good choice for her. Just wish she looks the best. She looks talented. She seems to be talented. She does well. She's handsome. She's pretty. She's handsome. She's a boy. Or she became a boy. But she does well. I don't know what's her reason to be in the group. I love the video, was really Safari Sala or somewhere isolated place. With the mascot. It's a great video. I love this. This is part on dancing. I it's fierce. What's happened? What happened? What happened? So that's it, Hirate Yurina, her video of Dance no Riyuu, and she's a really great performer, great dancer. So she's fierce. I love the way she dance. The English title of that song is Reason to Dance, so that's gonna be her reason to dance. It's really, I love watching the video because really it's hype, it's energetic. I just love watching a dance video. It's just watching it actually a jaw dropping choreography and a performance of Hirate Yurina. And on that video she really shows her dancing skills, and she's really fierce. I just love it. I'm loving her. On after watching her MV, I became an instant fan of her because really she's a really great performer. It's a good choice of her doing a solo career. Yeah, and an actress now. I don't know what series or movie. She's an actress in Japan and she's only 19 years old, guys. She's young. And what I love with that video are the formations, those circle formations, and then the other formations. And that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. We'll be right back.